You know, it's funny that every day there are no schedules in my pouch, you know. I bet you that whoever drives a morning piece on this takes the schedules, puts them into the rack here, and then doesn't bother to bring them back, which is completely inconsiderate for the next driver. But luckily, I carry my own schedules, because I know that people just don't give a damn about this. But you know, it's the most basic customer service thing you can do, is have a schedule available for people that want to have one.